Unai, you're into the Champions League places, you're back into fourth, but what did you think of your team's performance? Is it fair to say you've played better this season?
Good evening. We were competitive today, but after the circumstance on the game, our first goal, the red card, I think we can control better the match. And with our positioning, we didn't do the superiority easy for score the second goal, but we deserve to do the second goal, but not with our control with the ball or with the positioning for to take the best situation in attacking third. And after, when the match is 1-0 only, they have their chances, they have their moment, above all with the set pieces, above all with the long ball. But we work very well above all the set pieces, and I think mostly their attacking moment here is a lot with a very different situation in the set pieces, but we control that. And this victory, these 3 points, is very important in the table. But carry on for the next matches, and also our focus now is very clear to be very, very concentrated in the key moment.
A lot's been made of your away performances. It's a clean sheet and an away win, which must give you some confidence, though.
Yes, clean sheet is very important, and also it's going to give us a lot of information this match. Also, with the victory, it's easier our analysis from this match, and take confidence, take in the table good positioning, and I think also for some players like today Dinos Mavropanos, the first match starting in the first 11, I think is good, and also to play with another players and give some rest for another players for Thursday. I think we did a lot of things we wanted today.
What was your thoughts on the Troy Deeney red card? Javi Gracias just told me he thinks it's a yellow. Do you think it was a red?
I didn't see.
You didn't see it, no? I didn't see it. No. So how much do you need to improve before Thursday's match with Napoli, considering how strong you are at home this time you're away again in the Europa League?
It's different match, different competition, and also it's the second leg. After the first leg with this victory and with one two goal advantage, but it's going to be very difficult, and we are going to prepare this match with all the concentration and with all the focus tactically and in their stadium with their supporter, because they are going to push a lot, and I think we play it much is important this year and this season, and also with good response from the players. And today also I think we can learn also different situation in this 90 minutes.
Thank you very much. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.